So it's an outstanding program because it's understandable and it's got some great guidelines. Some of the things I followed and some of the things I hadn't thought about, but I'm sure going to think about it and use them now.
So the HVL Drive Smart class is a class that we put together in the effort to make driving safer for older drivers.
As we have 70 million Americans turning 65 or older over the next few years, this is just an appropriate way of trying to get our car insurance down as we drive safe.
Safe driving is based on ability, not age. Three rights make a left. Just remember that vehicles on the freeway always have the right of way. The average text takes about 4.5 seconds to send. If you're going 55 miles an hour, in 4.5 seconds, you've gone the length of a football field. Anything that takes your mind or your eyes off the road is technically distracted driving.
Having the senators and the assemblymen here personally taking time off of their personal lives to come in and do this shows that they care about us, and that makes me feel good.
I think it's really awesome that we're able to partner with the senator and the assemblyman and the county supervisor in this case as well. That really helped with the big turnout.
It was a big thing to see our senator.
Thank you so much for bringing it to us. I think it's a valuable course.
If you're over 65 and you get a chance to see this and you have not seen it, go see it.